We went to the real-life Kino Der Totten. Look at what we found.